remained a cultural center for Greater Miami, at least until the time the Dade County Auditorium opened at the outset of the 1950s. And see, anybody who went to Miami High, say, prior to World War II, or all the way up to 1945, this was the boundary. 27th Avenue separated no man's land, an undeveloped area, from a developed area. But even when the school opened, this was no man's land itself. Just in that era and thereafter, that this area began to fill with the population. So they considered that people in there coming from today's Northeast 41st Street and First Avenue, that the school was, or towards Madison, today's Northeast 40th Street here in the Bay, becoming a school. But by the 50s and 60s, of course, this area was very densely populated. But I just wanted to point out the auditorium. I had good fortune to be back in 1991 sitting here with the auditorium. They just sequestrated, just to be completed. And I want to look at the analytics. Now, the one thing that you can replicate when you're restoring a room or a building or a key in the rear, so I really can't, in all honesty, tell you the originals or not. I can tell you, though, they're not the originals. They're replicating the originals beautifully. This was the typical design of the mid-20s for chandeliers. This is just a one-of-a-kind place. And even though I didn't go to Miami High, a lot of things were sold there, and it was so well that this was the auditorium. Whether it was pep rallies, electing rallies, or whatever. And you all know the story better than I. I wanted to mention something else, and maybe we can, if there aren't any questions at this point, we can walk out to the lobby. Yes?
When did you replace
it? Well,